name is Mitch Foxy, and today we're going to OdySea and Butterfly Wonderland in Scottsdale, Arizona. Let's go ahead and go inside. So we are inside of OdySea right now, and over here we have our bookie. Say hi.
Bookie.
And now we are inside of OdySea, and the fish above us. Over here we have some American paddlefish and some other animals. And over here we have huge fish.
Excursion in OdySea Aquarium here. You can book to walk in the water.
So you can book one of those like scuba diving things, and you can go down here and explore all the sea creatures. How cool is that? And unrelated to any sea creatures, we have toucans, Ricky and Lucy. Here they are. Hello. For here is a big lighthouse in the Lighthouse Cafe. And we're back, and I have my food. Over here I have a hot dog and fries. And Dad has
grilled chicken sandwich. It's a wrap.
Grilled chicken wrap. Let's go ahead and try them. Hot.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. There's so many. So we just finished our lunch, and over here are the penguins. And over there are some gigantic robotic penguins. Can find Nemo.
Wow.
Which one's the smallest? That one's small.
They're all Nemos.
That's not Nemo, that's Nemo.
That's the Nemo's cousin called Nemo. Liridimo. Biano. Bibuno. Bicino. Bitino.
Let's see if we can find Dory. Dory's not in this. Hello! I'm an elegant seahorse! They camouflage into their surroundings. That's not a seahorse. Wonderland. Here we have a bunch of cocoons. The gold ones are so pretty. Look! That one's pretty and those two are pretty. There are so many butterflies here, and over here is, oh my goodness, there's so many bees. And go ahead and put down in the comments if you can find the queen bee. there is a little dot on the queen bee's back. And what color is the dot?
Like gold.
Yeah.
Or red.
It's either gold or red.
I think.
He thinks. So if you find a bee with a weird dot on its back, like the part where it's like, the part where it's like yellow and black, this part on their back, and if it has like a dot on it, that is probably the queen.
I didn't lift the queen.
Go ahead and comment down below if you can find the queen. If you want to go to Butterfly Wonderland, your goal is to wear something vibrant, something bright. I didn't really do that. Neither did Dad, but it's okay. It's really humid in here. Got close. The tunnel. Here are the animals. Go ahead and comment down below if you can see them. I can see one here. Some here. I couldn't find any here. Are those eggs? It's a big frog up there. It looks so weird. And a snake. The frog looks weird. Where's the frog? Oh, there it is. It's a water dragon. Where's the turtle? Where's the turtle? My eyes. Hello.
Turtle? Is it a turtle?
That's That's a boa. What?
The mouth is open.
Oh my god, it's a horned frog! It's a horned frog! It's lazy! Oh, you're gonna get eaten! So over here is the small aquarium section of butterfly.
Wonderland.
Yeah, butterfly for short. Oh my god, they're so fat. Over here is my pet snicker. Oh, and do you have something to say? Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to Mochi Foxy. Bye.